still to come. But last night, West Johnston's DeAndre Blevins against Clayton returns the second half kickoff. 95 yards as the Wildcats maintain a share of the Greater Neuse lead, beating Clayton 42-21. Back in a couple.
Tonight on the Late Show.